Om Shri Sai Ram. On viewing the initial presentations with multimedia content, Swami had said, "Idi pillalni aakarshistundi," meaning that it would attract the children. This has been the inspiration and motivation behind the multimedia team. Seeking perfection drove constant improvement, yet another directive of our dear Lord to make better and better visually appealing presentations, with the sole goal to make that last row fidgeting child to sit up and take notice and want to learn more.
You don't call the qualified, you qualify the call. This is so true for me, who didn't even know the basics of PPT and could create PPTs of high standards for Vidyavani only because of your grace.
Grateful to you, Swami, for choosing me to be part of your mission of making learning an enjoyable journey. I derive a great feeling of fulfillment while doing the Vidyavani work.
I derive immense satisfaction in contributing towards photo and videography, which can imprint concepts in the brains of the students.
Grateful to you, Swami, for making me part of the SSSVV multimedia team, a dynamic channel to ignite the spark of learning in young minds through visual aids. Team meetings, brainstorming, seeing Swami work his magic in transforming all challenges into solutions.
The teachers are doing an admirable work. I am just a cog in the wheel. With Swami's blessings, I am sure Vidyavahini will reach great heights.
The gallery enrichment was a blessing for me to share the photographs I had taken to be used for Vidyavahini and also to monitor all the photographs being uploaded into the gallery. Swami, I offer all my love for enabling me to be of service in your mission.
Swami, you are the master planner, always keeping us ahead of time. You have guided and inspired us to have multimedia aids for the content, which have become the greatest support to the teachers when they had to teach virtually.
Grateful to Swami and the multimedia team for the rarest opportunity of educational saver to inculcate the future generations with values. Personally, it aided me to come out of my closed shell.
As a legal consultant of the copyright team of Sri Satya Sai Vidyavahini, I am delighted to contribute like a squirrel in the construction of Ram Setu, the divine bridge that connects the rural and the urban educational ecosystems.
Grateful to you, Swami, for utilizing my creativity for you, the creator. When we compiled the copyright guidelines, it brought a lot of discipline in me, which is required for today's society.
Thank you, Swami, for giving me an opportunity to work as an MM volunteer. Every day it teaches me something new and drives me to think creatively.
I am very grateful to be part of the MM team. It's a group of dedicated and talented volunteers from whom I get to learn a lot.
Gratitude to you, Swami, for bringing me into the SSSVV multimedia team. Miraculously, you engage me in the projects for which only you know I have some skills or desire to perform.
The journey in Sri Satya Sai Vidyavahini multimedia team is no less than a miracle. At any confusion, you guide me closer to perfection.
Grateful to you, Swami, for bringing me into the multimedia team during the pandemic to sanctify my time and skills.
I'm always grateful to Bhagwan for allowing me to be part of the learning management system. It has been a humbling experience.
Swami, you grew me personally and professionally in multimedia team, from a novice graphic designer to a professional to designing a course to our students to dirty their hands in this skill.
Volunteering in Sri Satya Sai Vidyavahini is nothing but actionizing the eternal spiritual principle of Nishkam Karma. Thank you, Swami.
I consider joining multimedia team on 11th of June 2020 as the divine call from you. From simple PowerPoint features to working in a team, Vidyavahini has not only enhanced my technical skills but also soft skills.
Being part of the multimedia team has been a very humbling experience, as it has shown me the potential to strive for. Sathagodi salutations to you, Swami, for granting me a dedicated and committed team to work with. Swami, I am ever grateful to you for the wonderful opportunity given to me in developing the designs for the Vidyavahini web portal and exhibition.
I am grateful to Swami for everything.
I did not have any prior web development experiences. Development of MM app itself is a manifestation of Swami's love, and he guided us all throughout.
Grateful to you, Swami, for providing me the opportunity to grow emotionally and mentally strong while contributing and adding value to an exceptional initiative.
With immense gratitude to Swami, I offer this art from the heart at Swami's lotus feet. Thank you, Swami, for making me a part of the multimedia team.
This golden opportunity has been given by Swami. I am trying to serve Swami by using the creative talent given by him. Thank you, Swami.
I'm grateful to Swami for making me an eternal learner by inducting me into the MM team of Vidyavahini.
Bhagwan, thank you for giving me the opportunity to serve you. Being a part of Vidyavahini has helped me learn new skills and experience the love of Sai family as we work together.
I'm privileged to work with a group of committed volunteers in the MM team. And we are now fortunate to have onboarded a group of volunteers across the globe where we work together as per the prescribed process.
I am so blessed and fortunate to be a part of your divine mission, Sri Satya Sai Vidyavahini. I always feel your presence throughout while working on multimedia. Swami, thank you so much for your guidance and blessings.
Thank you, Swami, for choosing me for Vidyavahini. It is a blessed platform for me to be your instrument as an IT volunteer to prepare PPTs for your children. I bow at your lotus feet and I commit to serve more.
Thank you, Swami, for giving me this opportunity. Working as MM volunteer is a blessing. Swami, please guide me like this to reach you through this act of service.
Baba gave me this golden opportunity to work for the MM team by using my creative skills in his mission for education. It has enhanced my technical and interpersonal skills and also keeps me upbeat. Jai Saina.
Brother, be careful. You may fall into the ditch.
And in this arena is the full scope. Curious to know what it is? Well, it is made with a long sheet of origami paper.
The perfect shape. Oh, friend camel, don't you think it is better to be small sometimes? Both understood that it was good to be happy as they were.